It's the Indiana Pacers playing in Utah against the Jazz. Paul George and the Pacers having an exciting night. George making some big plays go to the fourth quarter. He was on fire right here. Drives, gets the floater off the glass, gives the Pacers the lead. Here he is, spins and hits the jumper. He finished with 48 points in this game. But the Jazz not done. Alec Burks going to find Derrick Favors, and Favors will lay it up and in, plus the foul. The game is tied at 110. That's the way it would end in regulation. On to overtime. Free basketball for everybody. And off the Pacers turnover, watch for Gordon Hayward. He's going to take it all the way back for the finish. He had 22 points in the game. Utah's up 116-115. Trey Burke finds Favors for the jumper. Derrick Favors, 35 points, 13 rebounds. Still time for the Pacers to try to tie it with a three-pointer. George Hill will take the shot. And the shot's not good. Utah Jazz with the win, 122-119 over the Indiana Pacers.